is my seat.
I don't need no buddy on. I don't plan on getting shot for that.
Yeah. Says the guy who later will get shot back. Hollywood irony is I don't care.
Skynet, I hope you don't run him over.
Yeah. God, he is good at that. Mess this, watch your robot, watch your takeoff. Don't pull up too hard when you pull up, then the rest of Skynet is going to overtake you with the JATO mask, but he's also JATO this.
Hold up.
Ah, bastard. Why on earth put a road that has a dead end? That's freaking possible. That's stupid.
Cruiser might need to establish right of way.
Oh, fuck, my right wheel got stuck on the ground.
Yeah, me too. God, this is dark.
Yeah, I had the same thing happen. You know, it's kind of saying you just gotta go more forward than you think.
Not even that, it's...
No, it was just the turn. The turn just got me stuck.
Yeah. That's the same thing happened.
What was that? I was going so slow. No, fuck that.
The problem is if you get the gear buckles and it's like the heavy turn.
It's not a buckle, it's the way DCS model of dirt. You are either on dirt or you are not. And if you're
turning
dirt,
on 1-4.
Your wheel sinks in blood, basically. Because apparently, in a Soviet airbase, if you're on the tarmac, you're fine, but seemingly the groundskeepers decide to make the plane float as lava every time you touch anything other than tarmac.
That's me taking off.
This is right
behind. They started to burn, it's how they dragged back to the hangar, had all the luck and stuff. Get in the air. We're going to spend more time getting the landing procedures organized than we are going to actually look at the gate.
Was there almost a stall there?
It is copy.
It was.
I don't know
why, but yes.
Bear in mind that S4 is running real high.
5,000.
Really?
Yeah.
I the last time I played this last week, we were trying to move up to 20,000 feet.
He's talking about 1,000 meters.
Ah.
Just on 27,000.
Fuel is hard to make. I've already spent like 1,000 of those flying.
I'm just going to take off that 320. Much closer.
I hate this slot. Yeah, because Russian pilots are totally thinking about that when they've been told that there's a motor incursion coming up. They're probably just thinking, yay, flight hours. They're not thinking, like, it's Soviet Russia for this much. Oil. No, they're just thinking, yay, I get to fly. First time this month. That's right.
I should have kept the tail rocket.
You know something, in all honesty, they're actually completely inefficient to shoot air.
Really?
Yeah, they're just there for acceleration, unless you're pretty much at your speed. You're completely useless. You don't really feel the change in velocity.
Yeah, I don't really have to do this program.
Why did you tizen that centerline tank again?
The pinky switch on the very on the bottom end facing of the control column facing the pedestal. It's a bit of a monkey around the track IR. You should press the button.
Alright, You don't know.
You just get a scripted mission that comes up. saying you are the detector we might get.
Okay, Skype is going. It's gonna be a while though.
That's the RTB.
Use that fuel, baby.
I'm gonna shoot it.
I turn my radar off and save the alcohol.
Save the alcohol, you can drink it when you get it down.
Yeah.
Actually, you know what? I've been having so many radar problems. I've had to come on standby this entire damn time. I turned up for a bunch of shit. There you go. Fuel high up.
Yeah, put it on 90% engine and it'll just go insane. Like,
the vodka thing to do with that as well.
That
vodka
pilot tears.
Spare fuel bottle. Fuel tank.
That pilot tears.
Maybe the vodka bottle comes out with the ejection seat.
For Siberian cold, drink vodka.
The SC turns the
volume. Really
yeah, I know. But everything's at
risk. Domestos, final 15 kilometers out.
Yeah,
final. Turn for approach 25.
Does SC even go around?
Cool. Of course, that must be a freaking glorious picture, having all these big tiny ones stacked out like 5 kilometers spacing.
Oh, I have to take a photo there to come back down.
Is there a lot of slight wind?
A little bit.
Yeah, what are the winds? What are the winds doing?
Oh, sorry, I was just holding my rudder because I was so
tense. I think the club briefing said 1 meter per second.
Yeah, there's no side winds.
Well, that's three feet per second. That's a fair clip, actually.
Pull up.
That's it, of course. You can be our LSO for today.
Think rain. Pull. Terrain.
Yeah, there is a little bit of crosswind.
ST's gonna descend to 2,000 meters.
Copy.
Mind the best, let's make that toilet cleaner, Brown.
Whoever's behind you, I'm pulling down the right side of the line.
Copy that.
Oh.
This one is a walk away, I think. Yep. It is. Good job.
That was a good one.
Give me the last one.
I need to throw a walk away. Get out.
Hey, I'm 5 clicks out on this one final here. Are we talking fair or foul here?
There isn't a way to get out unless you eject upside down, right?
Just flat. Oh my god. Can you tell me, I'm like 4 clicks out. Are we able to land or not?
Yeah, no, you're good.
And then the fire burns out.
The missiles, that was 10 out of 10.
No, I'm just stunned. I'll be right in a minute.
Give him some vodka.
Just a flesh wound.